Hello and welcome to the 2017 Faithify campaign by the Church of the Larger Fellowship called Funding Hope. We're so glad that you've taken the time to watch this video, and we're so grateful for your generous contributions to this campaign. Some of you have donated before and understand how the campaign works, but I want to explain it to all of you who are new. So Funding Hope takes membership and makes it possible for people who are incarcerated across the United States, membership to the Church of the Larger Fellowship. Your donations help bring people UU World, Monthly Quest, 2 newsletters a year, Tapestry of Faith classes, the Letter Writing Ministry, which is like a pen pal program, and it also brings reading packets from Skinner House and Beacon Press. All of that because of the donations from generous people like you. The other really exciting news about this year's Fund Hope campaign is that you are being matched dollar for dollar. So every time you give a dollar, you are generously giving $2. So it's really exciting. And funding people who are incarcerated is so important. And let me read to you what a few people had to say about the CLF and how important their membership is. I am deeply grateful for the regular reminder that I am human and that you do this for us out of the compassion and love in your hearts. I have another one that says, thank you so much for sending me Quest Magazine and UU World. I look forward to each month's issue of Quest. In the chaotic sea of prison, it's a ship of stability and a beacon of hope. And that's from Mark. So that's what you're doing. You're sending out the beacon of hope when you fund a member who's incarcerated. So, membership is not free, and that is why we need your help. Each member that's in prison costs us about $150 a year for programming, and that adds up because we have some really exciting news. We are nearly 800 members in our prison ministry. 800 people across the United States, depending on people like you and me, to bring them the saving message of Unitarian Universalism. So we're excited that our numbers are so big, and we're a little overwhelmed by it too, and that's why we need your help. Help to fund the Quest subscription, help to fund the letters that go in and out of our office, and help to fund the Unitarian Universalist values. And really, I want to be honest with you, the access to religious freedom in prison that so many people don't get. And by receiving generous donations from folks like you, then people in prison are able to access liberal religion in ways that they can't do on a regular basis, because what they're mostly brought into prisons are more fundamental religious attitudes. The other really exciting idea that we want to propose to you is $150 seems like a lot for some of us, like me. So I can't really afford to do $150 and sponsor one prison member on my own. So I have 2 friends who are going to go in with me, and the 3 of us are going to make that donation of $150. So consider that. First of all, every dollar that you give counts towards double, number one. And number two, you don't have to do this alone. We can't do it alone, and we need your help. So help us fund a prisoner member today. And a membership for someone like Jennifer, who says, thank you for allowing these incarcerated voices to be heard among you. Finding a Unitarian Universalism and the Church of the Larger Fellowship has given me freedom that not even this place can hinder. To be accepted, respected, and valued, and cared about without stipulation, judgment, or qualifications has elevated my spirituality. Help elevate someone's spirituality. Be the person who funds hope to someone in prison. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to learn more, please visit our website, Worthy Now, and consider giving generously today. It's much appreciated.